Hello everyone, Pedro here with GetResponse. In this video, I will show you how you can generate your own API key. To get started, let's go to menu on the top left, Integrations and API, and we will click on the API tab right here. As you can see now, there is a button to just generate your API key. Make sure you don't share this key with anyone else, as it allows external services access to your account. Click now to generate. It asks you for a name. This name is for you to identify where you are using this API key. I will give it the name Zapier. Zapier is one of our official integrations. It allows you to automate certain tasks. And as you may know, the API is a bridge between services. It allows the communication, in this case would be between Zapier and GetResponse, to perform a task. Could be to create a contact based on your Google Sheet. There are the possibilities are endless here, and you can generate multiple API keys. We can generate one for WordPress, but to be clear, you could also use the same API key to integrate with different services. This would be just for a matter of organization. And when you automate tasks, you will save time and ultimately save costs as well. If you are a developer or more advanced user, you will want to check our documentation here at the bottom. Just click on the link. And at the end of this video, you will see a button that will take you directly to this page. Make sure that you click on it. Thank you for watching, and I wish you a great day.